Yeah. Steeper, a lot sharper than other hills around here, but certainly not the steepest by all accounts. Still good enough to get your heart rate going. Here we go, I think we've got a full summit and a downhill drop now. Over, my friend. Thank you. Oh. That's just a little teaser. Just get a bit of air going again. Trees, mossy everything. Nice to be nice. Ignorance is bliss. To be fair, most are quite friendly around here. Get the odd one that's got their head up there behind. But by and large, it's a pretty good community. I'm dropping down now. Making progress. Morning. There you go, it's a friendly one. So the tally's up on friendly cyclists versus rude and ignorant ones. Not that it bothers me that much, to be honest. An observation, really. It's a mountain biker's bit, I think. Yeah, all the trails, pretty good fun. Very muddy at this time of year though, I should imagine. Maybe they like that though. Another little bit of downhill. I think we're going to be going up again after this. I've never done this route, so it's new to me. Just surmising that, really. What they were talking about, full summits. It does give you a bit of a reprieve from constantly climbing. over, there's a white line there. I'm lit up like a Christmas tree with lights, so they can't really say they haven't seen me, to be fair. So there you go. Piccadilly Circus on wheels. Doesn't even have a... There you go, have a look at a beautiful view, bar the fencing, while I check my map. I think I'm still going up here, but I need to double check. Left, I've got to go, so there you go. Left. Left here. Oh. So good job I checked. Which does look quite steep. But I'm sure I'll be alright. Apparently quite a steep one, so let's have a look, shall we? Just got to be careful of oncoming traffic and the amount of debris that's on the road. We close the road, we can go as fast as we liked, but do that for little old me. Dead slow. Here we go. 2 twisty to pick up the speed, really, because a bit dangerous, isn't it? A bit dangerous with oncoming traffic, potentially. Quite wet. Oh, here we go.
old bends.
Go a lot faster because you haven't got the steep bends to worry about, you know. But hey, it's a new experience, it's all good.